disgusting. Anyway, gym time. Now 9 o'clock, I've got my little sloth of a nephew with me today. Make him cry. I'm gonna go and do some log press. Some Atlas stones. Didn't want to do that. Some Atlas stones. Bit of other stuff. I'll see you in there. Go on, keep going. Warm up. Go on, I want you to get at least 5. Come on. Move, put them down.
Come here. Got me.
Go on. How many have you done?
12.
You've done 12?
Yeah.
It's a warm up. Don't stop. Keep going. Breathe. Bring them further down. Keep going. Keep going. Come on. Two more. Come on. That's not a press. Breathe. You're holding your breath. No, not stop. Carry on. Come on. Come on. One more. I don't want a proper one. Oh. All right. Crouch. Low down. Put your arms further up. Like that. Bring it into your body and then push through with your hips as you stand up. Roll it. There you go. Hold it. Hold it. Bit further up. Put it down. Deadlift straight up. Now down. Breathe. Flip. Breathe. Now if you need to step back, step back. You're bending from your hips though. Put it down. See, you can press it, but he's not doing the movement right. He's keeping head stiff at the top. Just don't listen. Get it eventually, but he's like, he's got it there, he's almost looking there. He's not bending from the middle of his back down kind of thing. So that's why he's struggling. He's not got no movement in his legs, he's just stiff. So I might let him try one more. If he can't do it, just going to put him on the pressing on the bar. See how he does with that. It is what it is. He was training last year, he did good. Then he stopped because of what have you, school and stuff. Now he just comes on and off every now and again. So kids there, you can't teach them out. You're doing good though.
Hey, your arm in there.
Come back. You're going to have to hold your foot. Come on, come back. A few more. But you need to stop doing that. But looking forward though, we're back, head up. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Deep breath. Deep breath just as you're about to press it. Yeah?
Thank you.
Come on, don't go around to that. Just put straight over. Closer to it. Closer to the yoke. You don't want to step. You're going to launch it straight over. Stop stepping.
I've done the stones for so long, struggling on that last one then, so I'm going to have to get some techie, so I'm going to get it over. My nephew's just done a personal best on his stones, so he's going to do one more on the next one up, see how he gets on. I'm going to do one more set, and then we're going to go do some other stuff. But, not done stones me properly, I've done heavy once since about Christmas, so in about 3-4 months. So I need to practice now for my comp in 2 months, well less than that, so yeah.
Keep going. Two legs.
There you go.
Pull your T-shirt, sit tight. Go on.
Put your hips in here. Get that down.
Come on, go on. Push. Run, lad. One more. Don't rush it. Get it to the back, all flat down the bottom. Get closer to the yoke. Closer. You. There you go. Straight over the top of the stone. Come on. There you go. Bring your hips. Bring your hips. Bring your hips. Push. Come on. Good lad. One last one. Come on. Come on. Let's get to it. Come on. Straight under. Close to it. Close to it. Come on. Go on. Drag through the legs and hips. Push through your hips. Let's get on. Yeah,
lower down. Two more. Squeeze your chest, yeah? One last one. Put it back. Breathe. Lower down. Push. Don't stop. Push. 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 Put it back. Keep control. You're pushing it away from you. Bring it down to your chest, not to your stomach. There you go. Push up. Straight up. Push. Stop. I'm not going to help you. I want you to push. Get it off your chest. I'm not doing it for you. Push. Push. Come on, I'm not doing it for you. Push. Push. Come on, I'm lifting that. Stop. Push. There you go. Push. Push. Now bring it back. Push. What'd you call that? Squeeze. Do eight, three more. Two more. One last one, squeeze. Do Tim, two more, get to ten. Quick. One last one, squeeze it. Bring it down in 6 seconds. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Time now. My nephew's dead. Did a couple of things off camera. My battery died on my GoPro, so I can't record much. Probably struggled on them stones today, but he's done good. He's done good on the stones. He impressed me. Even this pressing, he did good. It's just other stuff like little bits and the technique stuff. He just don't listen. Like using his bicep on the last ones, you know, it's just going to cause injury. Same when he does his chest, he just don't listen. But still a kid. He's still learning, so he's still done good. Still impressing me, so it's all good. I'll be in tomorrow doing something, I don't know what yet. See you then.